So we are pursuing always our special coverage for the 9th conference on the state parties to the United Nations Convention Against Corruption. And now we have the pleasure to have with us Mr. Hussein Hassan, Senior Anti-Corruption Legislation Advisor in the UN. So we have a great pleasure to have you today on Native International.
Thank you very much. My pleasure to be with you.
Mr. Hassan, if you can speak more about the modernization of the legislation via this convention.
Thank you very much for having me. Happy to be with you. This conference is very important. It's the United Nations holds this conference every 2 years.
Yes.
And we in this conference discussed to what extent the countries, the state parties to the United Nations Convention Against Corruption.
Yeah.
Are implementing the United Nations Convention Against Corruption and to see the best practices and what are the challenges that we are facing and how to overcome such challenges.
Yes.
And
so what about your provisions about the resolution to be adopted in the final session?
Yeah, actually every 2 years there is a number of resolutions and decisions to be adopted. Those resolutions and decisions are focused mainly on how to improve the implementation of UNCAC. And I can see that there is a number of good resolutions are introduced here, and they will impact positively the implementation of UNCAC in the future.
Yes. How do you evaluate the efforts exerted by Egyptians on the level of fighting against corruption?
Let me first congratulate the Egyptian government for organizing this conference. Everyone is speaking positively about the level of organization. It's really very good, and we are all proud.
Yes.
About the level of organization of this conference. But also the experience of the Egyptian government in combating corruption over the last years is very good.
Yes.
And for example, we have an anti-corruption strategy, and we have the Administrative Control Authority, they have established an anti-corruption academy. And now there are so many countries who are interested to copy or to benefit from the Egyptian experience in combating corruption.
Yes. And what about parliament, the role of parliament in this fight?
Yeah, the role of the parliament in any country is crucial because the parliament is the house that presents the new legislation. And the role of the parliament is really important to introduce new anti-corruption legislation, to review the current anti-corruption legislation.
Yes.
They play a very crucial role in this area.
Mr. Hussein, thanks a lot for this interview.
Thank you so much. Happy to be with you. Thank you.
An Israeli airstrike killed a soldier in southern